My vanilla lattes and welcome back to our ASMR channel. I'm feeling very relaxed and happy to be spending time with you. And so is she. Who are you?
Laura's sister.
We have a special guest star today in the studio. This is my sister Irma.
Hello. So happy to be here with you.
And I'm gonna be doing her makeup today for y'all. Irma's visiting from out of town. I hope everybody's feeling happy and healthy, because we are. And Irma and I are 1.5 years apart. So we were always in school together. But who's older and who's younger? We'll let you know at the end of the video. You guys decide. So I'm going to do Irma's makeup, excited about today. And I actually got my sister hooked on this stuff. Do you like it?
Delicious.
She said it's delicious. So I'm super duper excited to be featuring my lovely, beautiful, wonderful sister. I'm going to do her makeup for you guys. It's going to be very relaxing. So it's not about me today, y'all. It's about Irma. It's all about her. So the wonderful thing is Irma and I are practically the same skin tone. Irma is a little bit more tanned than I am. But I can use... She's a little bit more tanned than I am. I'm going to use all my makeup on her. I got the best stuff.
I'm yellow dog.
I got the best stuff. I'm going to start off with moisturizing, and look. A lot of the cosmetics I'm gonna use, we have not a lot of space here, y'all. Okay. So I had to find a special spot for my coffee. That was an inconvenience. But I'm okay with it. Just kidding. So I'm going to use all my products on Irma. Let's do this. Are you comfortable, my dear? She's shy. She's shy. Let me just take one more sip of my coffee, y'all. Wouldn't be right if I didn't. It wouldn't be right. Going to start off with moisturizer, you guys. And you know I use Clinique. I'm only going to use the best stuff on Irma. Okay. This is for the eyes. This is Clinique, all about eyes. Okay. You're going to close your eyes, Irma. Just going to put a little bit. You know what, you're gonna have to turn toward me a little bit more. There you go, perfect. There we go. We're moisturizing first, y'all. Just takes a little bit. Just keep your eyes closed, because next I'm going to do her entire face. And I've never done makeup on anybody but myself, so let's all cross our fingers. Okay, let's hope for the best here. I'm going to put that right there, Irma. Next, we're going to do moisture surge. Always going to be liberal with this. This is, I'm gonna turn myself a little bit this way. There we go. All right. You wanna lean in just a little bit if you can, Emma. Is that comfortable for you? Okay, there we go. There's going to be minimal talking here, you guys, because we're going to concentrate on the makeup. I'm going to give that a minute to set in. And Irma's only here for a few days, and I said, you know what, sister? You need to be a celebrity for a day. She said yes. Okay, I should have brought a little fan or something. You feel comfortable? You're okay? Okay. Okay, next we're gonna do primer, and Irma does have dry skin, just like me. So I'm going to go in with the Milani, and this is the bright side. And I've only been using this for a short while. This primer is really good. To be using new sponges and new brushes on Irma. So, sorry. I could use my hands to do the primer, but I'm going to go in with this better. Okay. I'm going to use that much. For starters, let's see what happens here. I should have put that, I actually have a thing to pull your hair back. I could get it if you want, I could pause the video. Okay. Alrighty. Just keep your eyes closed right now. Scratch you. Stop laughing. I'm just kidding. Okay, that's all we need. That's all we need. Okay. Give that a second to set in. And next we're going to do primer. It's over, y'all. We're going to do foundation. Do we look alike, you guys? I think we do. I think we do. People, tell us we look like twins. Okay, next, a drink of coffee. Got mine right here. Okay, we're gonna do foundation. And I'm going to use my CC cream in the shade medium. It's tough, it's crammed in here, y'all. We're crammed.
But you know what? It's all good.
take that same sponge.
Well, look, it's because we're that close.
Yes, we are. I'm gonna do one, two. This stuff is very good foundation. Okay, it's full coverage. Usually don't need much of it. I'm going to do concealer also. Irma has sunspots on her face because she spends a lot of time in the sun and she used to love sunbathing when she was young. I never did that because I was lazy. And that's just the truth. Okay. We're going to do this right here. Hope I didn't get too much. This is, oh, this might be just a, this foundation might be a pinch too light, but we're going to make it work. We're going to make it work. Can always remove it when we're done if it turns out bad, but it's going to be fine. No, it's going to be fine. Dogs are barking. Okay, let's do that. Make sure they can see what I'm doing. Yeah, it's fine. Don't turn away because then I can't see. That side of your face is going to look hilarious. I'm going to concentrate on one side of her face. See, this is a little bit light on her, but we're going to make it work. We're going to make this work. We're going to make it work. What shade do you usually get, do you know, on the foundation?
Fair.
No, you can't get fair. You're not fair.
We're not fair, not fair. Ivory, I think.
Ivory's worse.
I don't remember.
My sister don't know nothing about makeup. No, don't get fair and don't get ivory. You have to get medium.
Oh, no, I think I could beige. That's it.
Or you can get like a neutral.
Natural like beige a, or something like that.
Yeah. You can get a, one of those that's like a neutral color. Okay. I think I got it. Okay, how's that? It's just a pinch. Does that seem too light for you?
I don't know. I can't tell. The light. No,
you're fine.
Of the lighting.
You're fine.
She's fine.
Okay, I'm going to do next. Next, we're going to do some concealer. Okay. Let me see where I got it. We're going to go in with a Tarte concealer, you guys, okay? Okay. I'm going to put a little bit on your eyelid. You know what's weird, Irma? You have small eyelids. My eyelid is way bigger than yours. I have a small face, and my sister has a large face, but for some reason, my eyelids are larger than hers. See how they're smaller? See, close your eyes. Look at, see her eyelid? And look at mine. I never noticed that before today. So you're fine with that. I'll do that. Hold on. So don't move. Don't on, open your eye. Okay, I'm gonna give that a minute. Then I'm gonna set it with some setting powder. And I have something over there I need. Hold that. Hold on. See, I have this right here by Raydon, but these are new sponges. I'm gonna use one of these to set her powder. Only the best for my sister. Okay, so, thank you. Can you just, you can set it down if you want. Are you okay? Are you feeling hot? You're okay? I'm gonna use my Jeffree Star setting powder. With this sponge, y'all. I'm just gonna do a little bit of setting powder because I don't want her face to look cakey. Cakey the clown. Okay. We're not doing that today. Let's do this, Irma. And maybe they'll spread it out with a clean brush, that way it doesn't. Your skin's looking real nice here. That's all we need. It's summertime, so we want light coverage. Nothing too crazy. Okay, we're done. I'm gonna get a clean brush and just even out all that setting powder. This is BH Cosmetics, y'all. Large brush. And it's the Flower Power Collection. So look at that. Let me do that so it doesn't show Clumpy the Clown. Next, a quick sip of coffee. Delicious. sister is. Ain't she pretty? We're gonna do bronzer next, you guys. I'm gonna use this Wet n Wild brush. It's an angled brush. And we're gonna go with the LYS Beauty. Is the bronzer we're gonna go with. Okay, so yeah, do that. That's perfect. That's perfect. That's perfect. And let me do over here. Oh, turn this way. Do a little bit on here. See how her face is coming to life. Voila. About that later. Next, I'm going to do some blush. I'm going to do the It Cosmetics Ombre Radiance, and it's cold in the shade Love. I'm gonna go with this brush right here, you guys. And this says, who knows what it says, because I can't see what it says, you guys. Can you read that?
I need my reader.
I think it says deluxe on it. Looks really pretty on you. Looks really pretty on her. Hold on. I'm gonna turn this one. Okay. Now this product already has the highlighter built in, so I'm gonna go for it. I'm just gonna put a little bit of highlighter. Not a lot, just a little bit. There we go. Let me see. A little bit more blush. Because since you have a tan, the color doesn't show up like on me real fast. So next we're gonna go with, this some eyeshadow. Okay. I always start with a primer color, y'all, to set that eyeshadow, okay, for base. Let me get my brush. I'm gonna go with these brushes right here. So I do have two eyeshadow brushes that I'm going to be using. And I'm gonna use my Smoke and Roses palette. Hands down, this is one of my favorite palettes. Okay. Hold that in. Gonna show you guys, you've seen this palette before, but I'm gonna show it to you again. Okay, so I'm going to start with that shade right there. Okay, close your eyes. You have tiny eyelids. They're not tiny, I'm exaggerating, but they're very small. So no way I'll tear. Next, I'm going to do this shade and that shade. Okay, this is going to go on the lower lid and that's going to go on the upper lid, y'all. Okay, so I'll use this one right now. Con ella no batallo. That means I don't struggle with her. I always wonder, are those doves or what kind of birds are those? I think I forgot to bring in a lipstick. Okay, you guys, let me use this brush. Now I'm gonna go in with this shade right here. I'm gonna use a smaller brush. This one's real nice and frosty pink. I'm not gonna do anything to her brows because I don't do brows, okay? I don't do brows. I do have mascara though. See, I didn't do anything too dramatic. Okay, that's looking fine. You're looking fine, my sister. Very beautiful. Now, Isma has his beautiful bubbly lips. I have my grandmother's lips. Isma has my mother's lips. They're really puffy. And they're pouty. Beautiful. I'm very happy with my lips, but she has the pouty lips. Okay. She does not inject her lips. There's no injection here. They're natural. Okay, we're gonna do mascara next. I'm just gonna end up using this on you because I forgot to bring in lipstick. We're gonna do the Clinique. This is my favorite mascara, period, y'all. Okay, how do I look?
Beautiful.
Irma said I look beautiful. Okay, so I'm not gonna do your bottom lash because I'm ready. Yeah, just be careful. You wanna mess it? Can you? Am I touching your lashes? Can you feel it?
Yes.
You know what? I'm gonna let you do your own mascara. How's that?
Okay.
Just look into the here. Irma's gonna do her own mascara because I'll mess it up, y'all. Go for it. Sister, because I cannot do mascara on other people. Did you do both? Okay, wonderful. That looks beautiful. Edema has straight eyelashes, but they are a little bit curved. I have curly eyelashes. But she doesn't have to curl them because they have just enough lift on them. Look, you see? Just enough lift. Okay, so the last thing we're gonna do is a lip product. And I'm gonna go in with one of my favorite pink lip oils by ColourPop. It's very pretty, y'all. Something light. And it smells like vanilla cupcakes. Okay, so, all right, relax your lips, relax. Just slightly open your mouth, there you go. This lip oil is like a massage for the lips. Stay the way you are. Obviously would not make it as a makeup artist, y'all. But I don't think I'm doing a bad job. Marita, you can do the maneuver with your lips. Okay, go ahead and do that. You want a little more, or is that enough?
That's good.
Okay, so I think that's it. How does Irma look? I think she looks beautiful. I think I did an okay job. So that's all we have for you today. I hope you enjoyed spending time with us.
Who's younger?
And one of these days, who's younger? Who's younger? Oh, we have to sing a song.
Okay.
We're gonna sing a piece of a song because all my sisters sing, we all sing. But who's younger? I'm younger. Irma's a year and a half older than me. So we're always in school together. Practically the same age. What song are we gonna sing?
Do we go to our ghost?
Yes. We always sing The Rose by Bette Midler. That's the only song we know together. So we're going to do it soft. Yes. You want me to start?
Yes, please.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns an endless sea.
Some say love, it is a hunger and endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's only seed. It's the heart afraid of breaking that never learns to dance. It's the dream afraid of waking that never takes the chance. It's the one who won't be taken, who cannot seem to give, and a soul afraid of dying that never learns to live. When the night has been too lonely and the road has been too long, and you think that love is only for the lucky and the strong, just remember in the winter far beneath the bitter snow lies a seed that with the sun's love in the spring becomes